Me and Robin both grew up with similar childhoods. We were always able to connect on a level that most people couldn't. I felt like it was my duty to go with him when he was quarantined. I felt responsible.
Are you going up the hill yet?
Yeah.
I'm glad you're able to go use the cabin for quarantining yourself.
I guess.
I think it will be good for you to be alone with your thoughts for a while. Chance to clear your head.
I'm passing Plum Road right now. I'm about to lose service.
Look, Robin. I want you to tell me how much you love me. With everything happening, I just can't risk having you at home right now.
Yeah, I know.
Call me on the house phone. And don't forget to dial 1 first. I love you.
Breakfast, but there wasn't any food in the fridge.
What do you think? You have to go to the grocery store. You need to start acting like an adult.
Yeah, you're right. I just hate the grocery store.
Just be careful. It's like a war zone out there. Helter skelter.
Surviving by himself, all right, but he just wasn't quite satisfied. Devil's the devil. Something about his routine had to change. It was just unsustainable.
No, he... Hello?
Who is this?
Who's this?
I asked first, buddy. Who is this?
This is Robin. I think I might have a wrong number.
How the fuck did you get my number, you little shit?
Sorry.
Hello?
Who the fuck is calling me at my house?
Sorry, I think I just had a wrong number.
Who is this, you little shit? I'm gonna light your bones up like firewood, and I'm gonna skin you like a bear, and I'm gonna drink your blood like hams, and I'm gonna
Hello? Hey there. I'm the plumber. Mind if I see?
Forgot I even called you.
You're a nice place you got here.
Thanks, my grandpa's. Make yourself at home.
Sounds good.
Good man right there.
What are you doing?
Just some online class.
Sounds boring.
Yeah, it fucking sucks.
Want to play some ping pong?
Fuck it. Why not?
Timbers of Fenario, the wolves were running around. The winter was so hard and cold, froze 10 feet beneath the ground. Don't murder me, I beg of you, don't murder me. Please don't murder me. When I awoke, the dire wolf, 600 pounds of sin, was grinning at my window. All I said was, come on in, don't murder me, I beg of you, don't murder me. Please don't murder me.
Man, you realize this bed is made for two, right?
Big man needs his space.
What are you doing?
I think I should call my mom. It's the third time this week.
What?
Batteries are missing. I just replaced them though. Hey, Mom.
Hey, honey. How are you doing?
Yeah, just eating beans right now.
Later?
We're gonna go out for a paddle boat later. It's supposed to be super nice.
We? What do you mean, we?
Oh, it's just me.
Okay, sweetie. Stay safe out there. I love you.
Yeah. Love you too, Mom. Bye.
Who is that?
Oh, that's the neighbor.
He always does that.
Who the fuck does that guy think he is? We gotta teach him a lesson.
Calm down.
Fascist Nazi fuck. What?
We're all out of food.
Can't you just go to the grocery store? The
cashier always touches my food when I'm paying for it.
I can go if you need me to.
Really? Just make sure you get more beer and hot dogs.
Just turn the keys and put it in drive.
Right.
Sometimes Robin doesn't know what's good for him. His whole life he's bent over backwards for people who tell him what to do. The more he talks on the phone with Mom, the less progress we make. If it were me, I would have tracked down that asshole wrong number hick on the phone and shot him in the face myself. He's better off without those batteries.
Jesus Christ.
Sink's still leaking. You ever gonna do anything about it?
I got our favorites.
Shit's been broken for I don't know how long.
Plumber my ass.
Hey, you gotta pipe up your ass, man.
Is this a joke?
I cleared the place out. Total steal.
What is this shit? We can't survive off of it. You're a fucking slob. That sink's been broken for I don't know how long. You haven't done shit. Not even a fucking plumber. I found your toolbox. Not a single fucking tool, just a bunch of fucking batteries. Putting fucked up shit in my head. You're fucking devious. You're not a plumber. I don't know why you're here. What the fuck are you doing in my house?
Have you heard of my friend Juan?
Like a fucking dog, man.
Have you heard of Juan?
Fuck is Juan?
I grew up with this guy named Juan. Ever since a young age, he excelled in everything he did. Extremely talented, well-liked by everyone he encountered. He was the best at drawing, the best at sports. Everything Juan did, he was the best. Graduated first in his class in high school. Ended up going to college. He ended up going on to be the best biologist in the world. He developed the quantum computer. Some say he even made a great cup of coffee. Everybody loved Juan, but the success wasn't enough for him. Never quite satisfied. Juan decided to run for president. It's on a position where he could really make change, really make a difference in people's lives. Maybe that would satisfy this quench, this thirst he had. He won. Everybody loved him. Solved poverty, hunger, everything. Still, Juan wasn't quite happy, so thought maybe, fuck it, I'll run for president of the world. He ended up winning. Unanimous vote. Juan wins everything he does. Everybody loves Juan. Best 4 years the world has ever seen. Another 5 years. Best 9 years the world has ever seen. One day, Juan's out golfing with his friends. Some very, very important people. Juan takes a golf gun and shoots himself in the head.
The fuck's a golf gun?
I don't know. But it sure put a hole in Juan.
Man, get the fuck out of my house!
See, you're just like Juan. Fuck you, man. You'll never be happy. You're gonna end up with your brain splattered all over some wall.
Get the fuck out of my house.
Are you sure you wanna do that?
Yeah, get out.
me again.
How the fuck did you get my number, you little shit?
Does it really matter?
You're lucky I don't know where you live. I got my shotgun right here.
You wanna know where you can find me? I'll tell you exactly where.
I'd be there before you can count to five.
703 Yoakum Pond Road. And be real careful, I got the bug.
Hey, you little shit!
You? It's you.
How the fuck did you get my number?
I didn't think you'd actually come.
Well, I'm here now.
You're late.
Cause all of-